So then we moved to the Nikon total station. That was a great piece of equipment. It basically functions as survey equipment, more or less. So the total station sits on a tripod at a fixed location, and then the person can see the picture, they hold a pole that has a prism on it, and they move around to different points. We would mark different points of evidence, and we were able to come up with a diagram or a drawing of the scene. It looks something like that. We have a lot of equipment that we use in addition to drones, and I've got a Ford Explorer that is basically stuffed about as far as I can get it. I'm to the point where if I had to use one of these larger drones, I'd probably have to put a trailer to the back to pull that case around. So the